Should people with chronic pain take collagen supplements? What is collagen? Is collagen good for arthritis? Should people take collagen supplements to get more muscles and improve arthritis? And as a bonus, I'll tell you, does collagen supplements improve the skin appearance? So let's talk about collagen supplements today. Please remember that this video is for educational purposes only, and it's not intended as medical advice. And if you're thinking of using any supplements, talk to your doctor. In case of emergency, please go to the nearest emergency department or call an ambulance. Collagen is the main body's protein that gives you shape and appearance that is unique to you. It is responsible for your structure, your bones, muscles, connective tissues, and skin. Of all the proteins that exist in your body, collagen accounts for about 30%. Proteins are made up from amino acids. The three that make up collagen are proline, glycine, and hydroxyproline. When you ingest these amino acids, your body will make collagen from them. So, if you eat collagen, your guts have to break the collagen into amino acids, then they are absorbed, then your body will make your own collagen. The body also needs vitamin C, zinc, copper, and manganese to make collagen. There are many types of collagen, more than 20 different types. They have different functions, different shapes, and are found in different organs of your body. The collagen type 1 is the most common. It is found in the skin, bones, tendons, and ligaments. Collagen type 2 is found in cartilage. Type 3 is found in muscles and arteries. Type 4 is found in the skin. Type 5 is found in the eyes, hair, skin, and placenta. With age, the body produces less and less collagen. We cannot measure this in a blood test or an x-ray, but we can see that the skin has more wrinkles, the tendons are less flexible, the cartilage gets more damaged, and there are also more muscle weakness and stiff joints. There are some diseases that affect the collagen. Some examples are ankylosing spondylitis, a type of autoimmune arthritis where the body produces antibodies against the collagen in the spine, sacroiliac joint, tendons, and ligaments. Watch my other video about ankylosing spondylitis. And I also have a video, another video that I demonstrate 12 exercises to avoid stiff joints from ankylosing spondylitis. Another disease that affects the collagen is called Ehlers-Danlos syndrome, or EDS. It is a genetic disease that the body does not produce the best quality collagen, and then the body structures kind of fall apart and crumbles. The person has difficulty to maintain the bones in place because they get dislocated. It is very painful when they have a joint dislocation. Watch my other video about EDS here. If you like this video so far, give a thumbs up here and subscribe to this channel. How can you make sure that you ingest enough collagen? I am not a big fan of prescribing supplements. I believe that if you eat a healthy diet, you get all you need. So, how can your body get the amino acids to produce collagen? Well, remember, your body needs those amino acids plus vitamin C, zinc, copper, and manganese. Where can you find all of this? Simple, in food. A well-balanced meal, healthy meal, contains vegetables, beans, whole grains, nuts, fruits, and a moderate amount of fish, meat, poultry, dairy, and eggs. If you feed your body with this, you're giving it everything you need to produce collagen. Where can you find proline? Here is a list. Fish, eggs, meat, peanuts, mushrooms, cabbage, and asparagus. Where can you find glycine? In red meats, turkey, chicken, pork, peanuts, and nuts. Where can you find zinc? in red meat, poultry, pork, oysters, beans, chickpeas, nuts, broccoli, and green leafy vegetables, milk products, and whole grains. Where can you find copper? In beef liver, mushrooms, nuts, leafy greens, seafood, and my favorite, dark chocolate. Where can you find vitamin C? In fruits like lemon, orange, grapefruits, strawberries, and vegetables like red pepper, broccoli, and Brussels sprouts. Should people take collagen supplements to build muscles or improve arthritis? There are very few high-quality studies demonstrating that supplements of collagen do anything to improve your strength or arthritis. Unless the person has a very restrictive diet for health or cultural purposes, they don't need to take supplements. Does collagen supplement improve the skin appearance? Wrinkles and skin appearance is related to damage caused by too much exposure to ultraviolet light, exposure to smoke, and eating refined sugars and refined carbs. Also, there is a strong genetic factor making some people more prone to have a thick and wrinkly skin, no matter what they do or eat. When you eat collagen, you cannot tell where you want it to go. So if you want to have a healthy skin, focus on the things that you know, like limiting sun exposure, stay away from smokers, and eat less refined sugars and refined carbs. Now answer this question in the comment section below. Have you tried collagen supplements? And what did you think of it? I hope to see you in my next video. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.